Hello everyone, Lures the Realm here, and today we have our Evolutions Booster Box. I got Aiden with me and Jesse with me, and this is Chris, so I'll be starting off. We've never gotten a Booster Box before, so this is going to be a lot of cards for us to open. This is our first one actually, so let me just get right into this. I don't know where my scissors went. Oh, there they are. Yeah, we saw quite a few videos of these, and it's pretty cool. I like, people have been getting some really cool cards from this booster box, so we're hoping to get some good ones. Like I really want the flying Pikachu. That one looks amazing. If we can get that, that would be really cool. So yeah, we ordered this box from a seller on Amazon, and they packaged it in one of those, you know, plastic envelopes, and it was like one of the bigger ones, so it was like, it wasn't in a box, so it kind of got a little smashed up here, but we're hoping our cards aren't too damaged or damaged at all, but they look pretty good. At most they might be bent, so they've never, oh, here we go. Let's go like, oh, I kind of ripped it. Oh well. Kind of just like, this goes like that. So, we're going to do 12 each. 12 each. Okay. I'm going to shuffle these up a little bit. So, got two. Oh, one's back here. Okay. Dang. Seeing these in person, a whole stack of these, is just crazy. We've never opened this many cards before. Like, I mean, we've done a lot of the Dollar Tree packs, but this, with actual 10 packs, this is a lot of cards for us. Two big old sandwiches there. Okay, let's see. Shuffle this side first. See some Aiden's back in this box. Just dig them out. Okay. Yours is on the left, Aiden. Jesse's mom's on the right. Okay. Got my packs here. Let me get this little stringed out again. Okay, we're starting off with a Raichu. Right, you pack. Okay. As usual, we'll give out a few cards in the video, but if you guys are interested in any of the code cards, just leave a comment or message us personally, and we'll try and get you guys some of these code cards, because we don't want anyone sniping them off right at the beginning, so. Okay. Oh, started off with a Pikachu. Awesome. Poliwag, Caterpie, Diglett, Voltorb, Switch Trainer, Metapod, Professor Oak's Hint Trainer, oh, a Growlithe, Reverse Holo. I like Growlithe. Growlithe and Arcanine were some of my favorite guys. And Eradicate.
He looks
good. Yeah, my brothers got their, they went out and got like a bunch of single packs, and they went out a second time because they had good luck on the first batch of theirs, but on their second batch they didn't have as good of luck, and they kept getting Raticate like over and over at the very end. It was just funny. I think they bought like close to a booster pack worth of single packs, and that's crazy.
That is crazy.
They should have just bought they should have just bought a booster pack. Charmander, Ghastly, Growlithe, Energy, Staryu, Super Potion, Nidorino, Professor Oak's hint. Oh, cool.
Reverse hollow.
Reverse hollow energy. And a Dugong. The Dugongster. I'm gonna leave that energy over there. I got another Raichu pack. Come on, Raichu. Ooh, there is like a. There's a line on all my packs. Like, that's kind of weird. I don't know if you can see that. It's like a dirty crease. The cards look fine though, so. Okay, we got an Onix, a Staryu, a Pikachu, Doduo, Ponyta, Professor Oak's hint, Brock's grit, cool, Poliwhirl, Ponyta reverse holo, and oh my god.
Awesome.
Oh my god. Mega Charizard. This is like the best card in the pack. This is it. Yeah. I wasn't expecting to get this card actually. Like this is our first Mega Charizard EX. I am extremely happy about this one. Oh my gosh.
Oh, didn't you get the Come Mega, on. Blaster?
Check him out. He's all full art. Got the kind of the gold borders up there.
Didn't you open the Elite Trainer box and get the Mega Venusaur? Full art EX?
Was it me or is it Mom? I don't know.
I think it was Mom.
I don't remember pulling a Venusaur. I don't think I did. I've never gotten a Venusaur. That was awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, we got a Ponyta. A Nidoran. A Seal. Diglett. Poliwag. Nidorino. The Evolution Spray. Porygon, Tangela reverse holo, and Raticate.
Another Raticate.
Raticate.
That's gonna be the new Tauros.
Almost grabbed Vayne's packs there. Yeah, Tauros. He's the new Tauros. He's the Raticate. Or the Hitmonchan.
Oh, yeah, Hitmonchan.
1, 2, 3, 2. Got a Nidorin. Ponyta. Sorry. Pikachu. Poliwag. Caterpie. Kakuna. Charizard Spirit Link. That's a good card, actually. Oh, double colorless energy. A reverse Kakuna. And a Beedrill. Did we get a Beedrill last time? Starting to get this stacked cards here. Okay, we got a Charizard pack. Okay, I'll give this code out. One, two, three. Got a Ghastly hanging out in a graffitied alley. Magikarp. Electabuzz. Flexen. Vulpix. Rattata. Professor Oak's hint. Charmeleon. Kakuna. Reverse Switch Trainer. And a Zapdos. Ooh. Cool.
Is that a holo?
Yeah, it's a holo. The holos are actually pretty hard to get in this set. Sometimes you have to watch out because I guess in the American version, some of these the newer ones that were first printed, some of them they have like this error on them, like on all the holos. Well, not all of them, but just, you know, some of the ones that were like I guess they were having a machine out there. But they had a line across here that was like hard to see unless you turn the card. And that would like instantly ruin the grade on your card. And it's like, you know, even if you took good care of it, it was like instantly dock points. Got a Mega Venusaur. Yeah, a little bit of lag in my video. I think I did the trick, right? Yeah, I did the trick. Okay. Charmander. Seal. Magmite. Magmite. Ghastly. Poliwag. Revive. Poliwhirl. Cool. Misty's Determination. Poliwag. We're getting a lot of reverse holos. I wonder if those are the new every single pack. I've been getting every single one, right? And Electrode. Let's see, how many we got here? I have 5 packs left.
It feels like you've hardly done for it.
We're just cruising through these. Okay. And make sure you remember to, if you want these code cards, just leave us a message. We're happy to give you a code. So, got a seal here. Staryu. Duduo. Ponyta. Tangela. Metapod. Venusaur Spirit Link. Magmar. Misty's Determination. And a Farfetch'd. Go with this Mega Blastoise. Oh, this one's gonna rip weird. We got a Vulpix. Nidorin. Ponyta. Pikachu, Poliwag, Magmar, Switch, Maintenance, Porygon, that's a cool reverse, and a Gyarados, cool. That is pretty cool. Yeah, my brothers haven't pulled this one yet, so this is a new one. We haven't pulled it yet either, out of our 2 Elite Trainer boxes that we got. We got those pretty early. Okay. Another Raichu. Got a Duduo, Ponyta, Tangela, a Weedle, Sandshrew, Nidorino, Energy Retrieval, Venusaur Spirit Link, ooh, a Fire Reverse Holo Energy, and a Dugtrio. Oh man. Oh, that Charizard drained all my luck. I only have 2 more chances at Ultra Rares, come on. Got a Magmite, Magnemite, Charmander, a Seal, a Staryu, a Duduo, Nidorino, Switch, ooh, Blastoise Spirit Link, cool. Oh, another reverse Holo Charizard. We got that in our booster box. That is cool. I'm gonna have to sleeve this guy up. and a dewgum. Yeah. He can evolve now. He can evolve. The last pet. What will I get? Okay, I'll give my last code card away from the last pet. One, two, three, one, two. I think I gave all the good cards to you guys, the good packs. So, you guys are gonna have a heyday. Well, at least I pulled the Mega Charizard. Caterpie, Diglett, Voltorb, Machop, Growlithe, Misty's Determination, Blastoise Spirit Link, Haunter, ooh, a Koffing, Koffing, and oh! Oh man. I got all three of the coolest Charizards in this set. Look at that.
Oh, we did!
Oh man, this is. This is amazing. Looking at this card right now.
Yeah.
Jeez, look at him.
He's just mad.
Okay. That was an awesome end for me.
The only thing that beats your Charizard is Misty's Determination or Rock Spirit.
The full arts?
Can I get those?
Okay. Yes. Here's Aiden's cards. Here you go, Aiden.
All of my cards is a Charizard, maybe like a Pikachu, Flying Pikachu, and Surfing Pikachu. And Brock, Grit, and Misty's Determination. So, Pidgeot Spirit Link, the Kuda, Energy Retrieval, Caterpie, Rattat, Charmander, Gastly, Growlithe, Weedle, and the trio. Okay, Mega Venusaur. Show this one off. Misty's Determination. Surfing Pikachu! Yeah! Can you save that up? Here, can you save? Yeah! So I got a card I want.
We got the Surfing Pikachu.
Yeah. Now that's a cool card.
You guys want to see him? Look at that guy. How you can see Aiden's reflection, how happy he is.
Oh, I look like a clown.
You still have your makeup on from Halloween.
So, Magmar, Voltorb, Magmite, Caterpie, Rattata, Charmander, Nidoran, and Dewgon. Whew! I like that Surfing Pikachu. He's cute. Now I just need Flying Pikachu. I'll be done. Got it? Well. So, Revive. Poliwhirl. Misty's Determination. Weedle. Onix. Staryu, Pikachu, the Duo, Voltorb, and Starmie. This pack feels heavy. Please be something good. Pokédex, Devotion Spray, Magmar, Magikarp, Black Energy, or something. Got Nidoran, Ponyta, Charmeleon, and Beedrill. Now, a Raichu pack. Venusaur Spirit Link, Charmeleon, Super Potion, Sandshrew, Voltorb, Magmite, Caterpie, Rattata, Magmar, and Slowbro EX. Do we have this one?
No, we got the Mega Slowbro.
Oh yeah.
So now he can evolve.
Ooh.
Cool.
Put that in my pile. So. Which can I get? Magtine? I don't know what that says.
Maintenance. Potion.
Potion, Machoke, Charmander, Ghastly, Growlithe, Energy, Staryu, Sandshrew, and Mega Blastoise!
Oh.
Two EXs, or Mega. Actually...
Got the Mega Blastoise.
EX and then Omega.
Dang, all we need is Venusaur, Mega Venusaur EX.
We have that one, don't we?
Well, yeah, but out of this set, we'll have all three of the big megas.
Yeah.
In one box.
That'd be cool. Oh no. Please. Not this pack. Raichu. So we got Haunter, Pokédex, Slowbro Spirit Link, Diglett, Voltorb, Machop, Growlithe, Energy, Seal, and Arcanine. So my fifth pack.
Fifth and last.
Yeah, fifth and last. Can I get Flying Pikachu or Brock Skrit or Mystery Determination? Or another Charizard? Did I show that one off?
No, we didn't. Okay.
Team! Here comes Team Rocket!
Oh!
Yeah! Another Secret Rare!
Oh,
here comes Team Rocket! I wanted that one!
You're getting all the secret rares, bud.
Revive Coffin, Woolpix, Nidoran, Ponyta, Pikachu, Poliwag, and a Machamp Break! And then a Farfetch'd, but a Machamp Break! So a secret rare and a break? Well, that's cool.
That is pretty good.
Can Mom beat me? I think I beat you, but that Charizard, all the Charizards, I think you're still winning. Because Charizard
is cool. Charizard is Charizard.
is maybe one of my favorite Pokemon from Gen 1. But I'm an Eevee fan, so I like Eevee. So Blastoise, Spirit Link, Haunter, and Makuni Dio! Wow! How? Just how? Why? How? I got 3 secret rares! How? Nidoran, Seal, Diglett, Poliwag, Sandshrew, Haunter, and a Mewtwo. Not a holo, because you can't get holo in here.
Yeah, you can't get that Mewtwo holo.
But I like him, so I'm going to put him up here. He's cool. So my third to last pack. Whew, all the secret rares. I just need, I forgot. Oopsies. I just need, execute and, forgot its name. Like, Flying Pikachu, Switch, forgot its name. Rock Skrit, Ponyta, Tangela, Weedle, Sandshrew, Ghastly, Weedle, and Starmie. Stuff is getting normal. Hey! I thought I had... I thought it was my last pack.
Nope. Second to last pack.
Oh no. Pack teared. Can I get something good on my second to last pack? So I got a Slowbro Spirit Link, Revive, a Poliwhirl, a Ghastly, Growlithe, Energy, Staryu, Drowsy, Diglett, and Mega Venusaur!
Dang, we got Mega Blastoise, Mega Venusaur, and Mega Charizard.
So we got all of them. We just need... We actually need the
Yeah, we
full
need the full art of Blastoise.
Can I get the Flying Pikachu secret rare?
We got 3 secret rares. So the average secret rare per box is about 3, so...
I'm gonna show this to you on my last pack.
So nothing I get will be a surprise.
I hope it is. So I got all!
Yay,
got
for going last.
Full heal, Kakuna, Charizard Spirit Link, Energy, Staryu, Drowsy, Electabuzz, Weedle, Blastoise Spirit Link, and a Mega Slowbro EX!
He's aiming his way for them all.
You got magic fingers over there.
So.
I knew I should have took that stack.
My stack will be better.
Hey, see if you can pull all the other ones.
So it's my turn to finish off the set. Mm-hmm. Where am I at? Up here?
Your packs are right there.
Let me get rid of your guys' giant piles here.
Sorry. That's a lot of cards.
It is a lot of cards. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna leave mine in there. We're gonna start off with the Charizard. Maybe. Okay. Double color is energy. Nidorino. Energy Retrieval, Magnemite, Charmander, Steel, Staryu, Dewdo, Farfetch'd, Reverse Holo, and a Chansey Holo. Hey, is that something new?
Let's start!
I didn't pull any Holo rares.
Ha! You got a Chansey.
I just noticed that.
Okay, going with the Raichu. Okay. Did I just throw a card in there? No. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. Metapod. Pidgeot, Spirit Link, Porygon, Drowsy, Electrobuzz, Weedle, Magikarp. Magikarp is about to be dinner. And energy, Machop, Reverse Holo, and an Electrode. Okay, another Raichu. Wow, this pack just disintegrated on me. Let me do that one. Porygon, Pokedex, Devolution Spray, Poliwag, Nidoran, Onix, Growlithe, Machop, Electrobuzz, Reverse Holo, and a Machamp.
Oh, cool. It's holo.
I like these holos. That one's especially really cool. Chansey's is really neat too. It looks kind of cute. Geez, there's a lot of Raichu packs. Let's go to Blastoise. Alright. Rock's Grit, Poliwhirl, Mainence, Magikarp, Electrobuzz, Vulpix, Rattata. Energy, Charizard, Spirit Link, Reverse Holo, and a Dugtrio. Raichu, don't fail me. Full Heal, Porygon, Pidgeot, Spirit Link, Caterpie, Diglett, Voltorb, Machop, Growlithe, Doodle, Reverse Holo, and Eradicate. There's that mouse. And a Blastoise. Okay. This pack is going crazy on me. Okay. Let me go of my cards. Charmeleon. Super Potion. Slowbro, Spirit Link. What is Slowbro? He looks like he's being eaten by something. I don't even know.
I have no clue about that.
I guess Weedle, Zentru, Ghastly. Ooh, gosh, I just did something. Magikarp, Electrobuzz, a Ninetales break.
Ninetales.
Ooh, I really like
I think that's
one.
That's the coolest one.
So. That is the coolest one. And an Arcanine. Pretty cool. Okay, let's go to the Venusaur. Rock's Grit, Super Potion, Nidorino, Diglett, Voltorb, Machop, Growlithe, Energy, Devolution Spray, and a Clefairy. Holo. Another Clefairy. Oh wait, we don't have Clefairy. This is our first Clefairy holo. Right?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Alright, Charizard. I'm getting all the holos. Did you guys pull a break? I didn't see you pull a break.
I pulled on the champion.
Ah. I thought I would be a first for something. Potion, Pokedex, Poliwhirl, Pikachu, Dodo, Doduo, Caterpie, Drowsy, Diglett, Ghastly Reverse, and a Sturmy. Where's my EXs? Okay, for the Blastoise. Gotta pull one at least, right? Machoke. He's so muscly. It's such a strange Pokemon. Okay, Energy Charizard Spirit Link. Water. Energy, Magnemite, Charmander, Seal, Staryu, Magnemite Reverse Holo, and an Electrode. Non-holo rare.
Yeah, I was getting
I didn't pull them all. Yeah, he did.
He probably did.
That's okay. Potion. Machoke. Full heal. Drowsy. Electrobuzz. Weedle. Magikarp. I'm seeing a lot of the same cards, but I guess we would, huh? Energy. Magikarp. Reverse holo. And a Mewtwo. Non-holo rare. Charizard. And Raichu left. That's it. I'm going fast. I'm speedy. Speedy Gonzalez. Imakuni's Dodo.
We got three of those.
Metapod. Pidgeot, Sperling, Machop. Growlithe. Water Energy. Magnemite. Charmander. Metapod, Reverse Holo, and Mega Pidgeot!
Cool.
Awesome, this is perfect for me for the bird lady to pull. This is awesome.
Is this a different Mega Pidgeot?
I don't know. Probably over here somewhere.
A Mega and a Secret Rare in one pack? That's cool.
Oh yeah. So we pulled these in one of the last videos. Ha!
Whoa!
Okay. So we got an entire set. Okay, alright, and my one final pack, Raichu. Hasn't failed me yet so far, so let's go and get another amazing card. And I'll give another of these. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Charmeleon, Kakuna, Koffing, Electrobuzz, Weedle, Magikarp, gosh, darn fish, Energy, Vulpix, Caterpie Reverse, and an Arcanine. Well, I'm gonna actually see. I had to step out, so I didn't get to see what you guys pulled. I'm gonna wrap it up and see what you guys pulled here. But I only got 5 ultra rare or rares or an ultra rares. This one's Aiden.
No.
Okay, so Chris got 5 and Aiden got
over 1,000.
Wait, this one's not. This one's a Mewtwo. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Aiden. You got 8. Okay, so let's just kind of wrap it. Let's see here. I might organize these.
Yeah.
Okay, so I kind of organized what we got here. We got them by style. So we've got a Machamp Rare. Rare Holo. Chansey Holo. Clefairy Holo. Gyarados Holo. Zapdos Holo. So no duplicate Holos there. We also got the Charizard Holo. It's pretty awesome. Reverse Holo Charizard, which is pretty cool. We got a Slowbro EX, which we hadn't had yet. We do get the Ninetales Break, which is pretty neat. We got the Machamp Break. He is such a strange Pokemon. I don't know. It's like some kind of bug, super bug. Imakuni's Doduo. Did we get? We got 2 of these.
Yeah, I got 2.
Okay, so we had pulled one before, so now we got 3 of these. And it is also a strange card. Oh, here comes Team Rocket, another secret rare. And a Surfing Pikachu secret rare. That one's too cute. Pikachu just looks too cuddly. Alright, so then we got the Mega Pidgeot, the Mega Charizard, which is awesome. What an incredible card. It's really stormy in the background in there. It's really cool. Mega Venusaur, a Mega Blastoise, and a Mega Slowbro. Wow. So for 36 packs?
Yep.
So for 36 packs, I think we've pretty much paid for the box, and there's a ton of cards that we didn't have yet, so this is pretty awesome. Definitely worth it. For our first booster box opening, I'd say we did pretty well. We're definitely going to have to do another booster box in the future. But I hope you guys have as good a luck as we did with ours. And if you do happen to open one of these, just let us know what you've gotten that we haven't. Or anything, one of your favorite cards from this video. I think I like the Mega Charizard.
Yeah,
that is pretty sweet.
We'll be posting this up on our Facebook too. So yeah, we have a Facebook. If you like our videos, you can join us on Facebook, like us on Facebook.
Yeah, we'll be doing
We'll be updating stuff like our giveaways and kind of like what we're doing, what we're up to. So make sure to check us out on Facebook.
Yep. Thanks for watching, guys. And again, thanks for the support. We will see you in the next video.